Hi, excuse me. Sorry to bother you. I know this might sound weird, but could I buy your shirt for $500 right now? I just don't have a shirt. I'll literally give you
$500.
Yes, I have $500 right now.
What am I gonna wear?
I don't know. My girl just kicked me out. That's why. I'll buy the whole outfit for $1,000 right now.
Real money?
Real money. Those pants are nice.
The sweats?
Yeah, the sweats are nice. And the shirt. I like that shirt.
Yeah, I'll give you the shirt.
Okay, I'll let you hold up $300 right now for the shirt.
All
right. Okay, perfect. Here's $1,000. I need those for sure.
These?
Yes, right now. I need it now, please. Fuck it, I'll add in $100 more if you just go like 3 times faster. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Here, what about the shoes?
Nah, man, I'm keeping
the shoes. No, the shoes, I'll give you $700 for the shoes.
Nah.
For the shoes and the socks. No? All right, thanks, man. Look at him run. Yo, guys. Sorry to bother you. Any way I could buy your pants for $200 right now? My girl just kicked me out and I really need it. I'll give you $200 right now.
You got them? I got them.
$200. If you could just strip right now.
Oh, well, I gotta go to my car and get it.
If you could take it off right now, I'll literally give you $200 right now.
I'll be on my boxers.
I'm in my boxers, bro. $200 right now. I'll literally give it to you as soon as you take those pants off. Come on, bro. I can't be wearing a robe out here. Take the.
Is that real?
I need the pants. I need it. Come on. Come on, let's go. Let's go. I got 200 more. Come on. Take them off. Let's go. What about the shirt? Let me get the shirt. I just gave you $200.
Come on.
I'll ATM it right now. I need the shirt. I need the shirt. Bro, I'll give you 200 more. I need the shirt right now.
All right, I'll give you the white.
You got a tank top? Yeah, give me the white. All right. Here, just get up. Give me a hug. Thank you so much.
No.
Just give me a hug. Come on. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Let me see it.
Oh, you gonna take that one? Not that one?
No. I'm gonna give it to you. I just wanna see what it is. Fuck, this is medium.
Damn, doggy, you got me out here with no clothes.
All right. Thanks, bro. Thank you. Thank you for the pants. Appreciate it. Hi, where'd you get that wave cap from?
This one in particular, I got it from actually the 99 cent store.
Because I just cut my hair and I'm trying, like, I have like ripples.
Yeah.
Like, I don't got waves yet.
Yeah.
I was wondering if I can, like, buy that durag off you for like $200.
$200.
Like, could I give you like $200 for that?
$200?
Yeah, like right now.
Right now. That ain't even real money, cuz.
It is.
Real money.
Real money. Blue strips.
Man, you could have this shit.
Could I have it? Oh, thank you, bro. Yeah, bro, I've been trying to get waves for like a while. Here's $200. Can I have that shirt too for like $5?
What shirt?
Like both for $500?
I got an Egyptian over there, so if I go over there, he gonna say all this real.
Oh, I promise you it's real.
What else you want, bro?
Maybe the pants? I'll give you $1,000.
No. Now, I ain't taking off my pants.
I'll give you $1,500 for all of it.
I'm not doing none of that, but how much you want for this shirt?
$500.
Is somebody taping me?
Huh?
Somebody taping me right now?
Taping?
No, don't get offended. Video taping me.
Oh, no.
You're a black man. Loosen up.
I'm another 100. Thank you, bro. I'm just kidding. Bro, we're just doing a joke. You can have the money.
You're doing a crazy video.
You can have it. We're just doing a video. Yeah, we're just playing around.
I know. That's fake money.
No, it's not. It's actually not. You can have it, though, for real. We're just doing it as like a good joke.
That's real money.
Do y'all work for TMZ?
No.
Let me shake all three of y'all hands.
You're
because
awesome,
listen,
bro.
Listen. I'm not here to preach to y'all. Yeah. Listen to what I'm about to tell y'all. I like this.
How much for the shades?
Huh?
How much for the shades?
How much y'all offering for the shade? I'm just sitting
300.
Here. 300. Yeah,
man. Thank you.
He said, how much is the shade?
What about that watch? So let me get that watch for $5. What about for $5 for that watch?
And all this money real, bro.
Yes, I swear to God.
One,
all my mother's
two,
life.
Three, four,
I would
five.
I punk you like that.
$500 for that watch. That's
who
a nice.
Who y'all
that's a nice watch. Let's get the watch. Yeah, let's get the watch. That's actually a nice watch.
$200 for these
earrings. Yeah, $200 for the earrings.
I would see if my homie say this money real.
I promise you it's real.
I promise, bro. We literally just went to the bank.
We would not fuck no.
We were not ripping no $200. And then $200 for the socks. I need the socks.
I ain't got
none, bro. Just the shirt. The socks gotta
go,
bro.
Okay. What about your underwear?
Man, hell no.
Okay. $1,000 for your teeth.
My teeth? Yeah. My teeth are ugly, bro.
Let me get your teeth. No, it's not.
$700 for the shoes and socks,
man, you're
bro.
Crazy,
okay,
bro.
What about that bike? Let me get that bike. Let me get the bike.
It's not my bike.
A bike for $1,000.
My homeboy would kill me. I'm going to check this shit
check
out,
it out,
bro.
Bro, it's real. It's fucking
I'm
real.
Coming back. I'm coming back, bro. All
right, bro. Peace. Have a good one.
Hey, bro. I just quick question for you.
Yeah.
I'm just going to my girl's house. If I give you $2,000 cash, can I buy that outfit off you right now?
J-
2,000 cash. 3,000. Your outfit, your shorts and shirt and shoes. Okay. 3,000. You want $3,000 cash?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, so can I have the outfit?
Yeah.
Because I got a tiny dick and I'm trying to impress my girl, so I need a new fit.
I think we're gonna look at these funny butts.
3, 4, 5, 15, 16, 17. $3,000, bro. Stripper down for me like you work at the club, baby. You gotta ride that shit on your boxers the fuck out of here. I'm gonna go to my girls, bro. It's gonna work out for both of us, bro. I need it. I need a fit.
I need $3,000.
I got you. Take off the clothes and I'm handing you the I'm not gonna run away from you, bro. You gotta hit the bike home, baby.
$3,000,
bro. Straight up to you. Good.
Appreciate
doing business,
it,
bro. Thank you for the fire fit, man.
No fucking
I'm so fucking excited, bro.
Alright, don't get sunburned, okay? Take it easy, bro.
I'm coming, honey.
Yo, that's funny how, yeah, that was funny.
He actually drove away, like, in boxes
dude,
on his bike,
too. That's funny.
I would do that in a heartbeat, man.
Yeah.
This is a total of, like, a $5 fit, bro. That's...
There's one day of the year that's bigger and more sacred than any other. I'm talking more than Christmas and the 4th of July combined. The birth of the Sen God himself, Mr. Steve Wilbur.
My name is Ho, H to the O-V. I used to move snowflakes by the O-Z.
This guy is legitimately God level. I'm not fucking with you. He once choked out a baby goat at my niece's 8th birthday party because he felt like it. Everyone clapped. It was amazing. In all honesty, this guy has bought enough cars to start his own dealership and enough ice to prevent global warming. He's the richest, most down-to-earth human I've ever met. Cheers to you, Steve, you crazy motherfucker. Hooker's on me tonight.
Hey, Lucas, man, you're fucking late again?
Bro, that
the
was
fuck
a
is wrong,
with
I know, buddy. How long are your fucking shits, man?
Fuck. Stop eating fucking McDonald's.
You know what
fucking,
I mean?
Yeah. 17 minutes, Lucas.
That was down here at
10:03. If we missed the flight, no, it's coming out of your paycheck, the flight for everybody here.
Dear Gabe, you don't have that authority.
Gabe forgets he's the assistant. This guy got an office, he feels like the president.
I know.
Poor G.
You actually don't have that authority.
I don't, but I can ask for it.
Can't wait to miss the flight, man. Never be late to ascend. That's it. I absolutely
blew
the Canada tour. I think I was like 30 seconds in that video. Went on a 4-day bendy.
That's why I got so many likes.
Probably.
Straightforward. Are you doing me? Wake up and send it.
We're headed to Miami. We're gonna surprise Steve. We're gonna throw him a crazy birthday party. He didn't really want to be involved in planning his birthday, so.
We did.
I teamed up with Sir Poncho and Steve's shitty assistant, Steiny.
But the party's horny. Like, I hire a party planner because I don't want to get there and Steiny fucked up the whole party. Like, he always have been fucking drunk.
He always
so,
have?
Like, I cannot let that happen.
What'd you guys get Steve for his birthday?
I got Steve a button up.
Nice.
I got him a dollar.
A what?
A dollar?
Like, it's a special dollar.
What kind of dollar?
I actually want to get him something. I don't think that's going to be good.
Well, what do you mean? He bought you a car, you're getting him a dollar?
I don't know. He got everything.
I don't know. I don't know what to get him, man.
You don't get him anything?
I'm getting him in Miami.
He got your fucking cheese.
I don't know what to get him, bro.
It's tough to think of. I'll give you that.
I got Steve a nice thing. Remember
a what?
A nice thing.
A nice thing?
Yeah, a nice gift.
What's a thing?
I always care a picture of me and him in my bag, right?
What?
Yeah, he signed it.
You look different there, bro.
Yeah, no beer. So I got it a big picture of me and him. I also got him the blanket, like I got you. But I called on that picture. Because he loves so much this picture. So.
Gabe was ready to go for his sad dad.
Gabe was a whole week. I'm gonna pull. Like, buddy, can I even pull in fucking Miami, Toronto? You're gonna pull there in Miami right now?
No, wait, what? Is he 23?
Yeah.
He's got him 23 strippers. Go. Alright boys, so we're at Steve's crib right now. It's his birthday today, 23rd birthday. You guys know how much Steve does for everybody. Has he bought everybody here a car? Or something?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
six.
And a camera in my hand.
The last one.
He's bought everybody something besides gambles.
Yeah. Whatever.
But I think it's because nobody cares.
He's done things for gambles, though. He's giving money.
He's giving you like $2,000.
Yeah, so
he does a lot for everyone. So we thought throw him a good birthday party today. Steve's hitting a little birthday lift. He's about to pull up, and lots of surprises today, boys.
Happy birthday, Steve. We'll do it. Greatest guy on earth. I love that guy to death.
Okay, half the time we hire strippers, I'm not dissing strippers. They're expensive and they don't really do anything. What do we want the girls to do?
I think we should have them all over there.
How much is each of these strippers?
350.
They gotta get lit.
So let's talk to them and tell them to go a little wild.
You're gay, so whatever you tell them to do, they'll do it.
You're gay.
Yes.
If I do it,
it's gonna be like sexual assault, but if you do it.
Yeah.
You have.
If Gabriel does it, they'll be like,
well, Gimbal's like half.
No, you can do it. Why are you making fun of bisexual people?
He's non-binary at this point.
Because like making fun of transvestites.
Dude, what's wrong with you?
You're a sick fuck.
You're like a punching bag.
Yeah, that. I take it.
Yeah. Nothing's happening, and then we're gonna come out.
Yeah.
Steve, happy birthday!
That's not good.
I don't know.
You just blew the surprise.
Yeah, I fucked that up.
So,
I mean, our first supply
is
23 strippers for Steve. Now he's taking a shower and shit. Someone needs to get the dance. We paid the strippers $350. Have they met Steve's brother on your videos or no?
Briefly.
No, they feel like Rocco. No one's ever really met his brother.
Rocco needs to be introduced.
Like, he's just the most Florida kid of all time. Party's hard as fuck. I don't even know what else to say.
He's a bit. Rocco, you're probably watching this. I love you, but you're a fucking degenerate. Like, pretty much. Like, Gabe, can you show me the picture Steve's brother sent to you?
Yes.
I mean, we're thinking we can't let the strippers go to waste. If Steve doesn't want them, we might as well give them to Steve's brother. This is Rocco. Steve's brother. He sent that to Gabe the other day. And he said, miss you, Gabe. You said, wow, sexy. He said, thought you'd like that. Haha, I did.
It falls for the bait every time, though, eh? Like,
Gabe, Hondo, you Hondo jerk to that, eh?
Lord knows who's... I'm sorry. God knows who's... Sorry, in the middle of
this. Sorry,
I don't know.
So this is Steve's brother, Rocco. You're Steve's older brother?
Yeah, older brother.
By how many years?
Two.
So what do you got to say to Steve on his birthday? What kind of a guy is he?
Oh, Steve's a very great guy. He really is. Very, very selfless.
What has Steve done for you?
Bro, Steve is fucking...
Living in his condo.
Yeah, live in a condo on the beach, which is fucking sweet. Drive a new truck.
Which car do you drive with this?
Well, I don't have the truck. But
oh,
I
you only
the
got
truck.
The truck.
Yeah.
So he doesn't let you drive the Lambo, but he lets you drive the free truck. What else?
You got some ice on.
Yeah, I got some eyes on.
Oh, he bought you a watch?
He bought a watch. I mean, I don't work right now.
You don't know. Work?
Okay. Yeah.
Nice. So you're living off Steve.
So you have no expenses, he pays all your bills?
Well, not exactly. Okay. He definitely takes care of us, so he helps us out. I mean, me and my brother were kind of fucking shitbags before all this.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We were good people, but...
Yeah.
Probably good people, right?
Like, I remember you saying Steve learned some things from you.
Yeah, definitely.
Did you take that photo just for Gabe? Or did you send that to some black chicks too? Because I know you like a lot of, you like black chicks,
you
eh?
Love dark skinned women, man.
That's your flavor.
I went on a little streak.
Hey, respect.
Bro.
Rocco, did you finger blast them or no?
Of course.
I got it.
I think my fingers are, dude. Yeah, dude, when you finger blast with that, it's like...
You got construction.
You don't put two in, though, do you?
Yeah.
Right away?
You can't put two.
You don't need to stick your
I just tossed one in, bro.
I mean, you fiddle with one and then you...
I tossed my pinky.
I fiddle with one.
You put on for the community.
I'm not kidding,
I appreciate that. Somebody's got to do it.
See, he's all-American today. Red, white, and blue.
It's a thought that matters. It's not a car?
What is? It's
the best thing in the world. It's the best thing in the world.
Yo, Steve. It's not a gold chain, but it is very important.
That's not it.
It's a blend. You gotta be safe.
That's soft.
That's lit.
That's
yeah. I got you, bro.
I actually love it.
That's
let's go.
Dude, that shirt is fucking saucy, my nigga.
You're into the like New Balance game?
Oh, wow. Ah!
New Balances. Pre-workout in or whatever.
Oh, those are fresh.
Yeah. These are yours.
Yo.
I picked them up.
Thanks, bro.
Thought you liked them, so. Happy birthday, man.
Thanks, bro. You killed it.
Thank you, bro.
You're a tough guy to get fucking gifts. I just went, played it safe with the fucking Don Julio and the fucking whatever.
Quit drinking.
But yeah.
Look like a scumbag is my gift.
Yeah, Brad didn't get anything.
You didn't get it?
I got a master.
That's good.
That's not right.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh, Tyler
Hero. Little Tyler Hero jersey, huh?
Oh.
Really good basketball player.
Yeah, I got it. Who's that?
Is this from?
Akimbo! Akimbo!
Aditya Moss is a little thicker than Sammy's, though.
Yo, thanks,
huh? Yeah.
D. Tomas got the same chain as you, but thicker.
Oh! But let me see how it sits. Let me see.
Oh, damn! Oh!
What did Nipsey also say? Double up.
Oh, wait.
He's gonna use this. That's the same photo that I use in my fanny pack.
Thanks,
man. Appreciate it.
Same
Oh, that's how you do it, huh?
Still on fire a little bit.
Oh, there you go. Oh, shit! That's it!
You're beast.
It's so sick I got two.
I know, yeah.
It's so weird seeing Steve get things, man. It's so fucking weird. Yeah.
I don't know if you're gonna fuck them, but I swear they're the most expensive, so you will like them.
Those are drip.
Yeah, they're shit. My real gift, dude, is just because I appreciate working for you. This is a dream come true. So I have 6 bottles of Dom Perignon. Each of them are engraved from 5 million to 10 million. So every million shots you hit, we'll pop one. This is the 10th million, and on the back it says, eat my sack, I run this shit.
That's how you stay employed right there.
This is dope. The slides suck. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Yo, this is dope.
Oh, this is nice.
Damn, it's like a fucking spaceship.
Damn, man. Oh!
Wait, are we getting on that thing?
No.
Yo!
No, are we getting on that thing? For real? Bro, that's not a boat, it's a cruise ship.
Let's go. That is a cruise ship.
Bro, I'm looking at like, is that a building?
That's wild.
Yeah, that's insane.
This is insane. Did you do this?
That's
this
birthday is insane.
Oh my god.
How big is this fucking boat?
I have no idea. How big 100, is it? 185 feet. Surprise, Steve, it's from the Nelk boys, not just me. Team effort, Lucas, Salim. Even you guys helped pay for this celebration for Steve, so it's not just me.
This is insane, bro.
The flags.
Yeah, it's crazy, dude. Really, I'm on the boat.
This is what you cook. I'm in New York, where it be cold. Look at my neck, cause it's iced out. I'm in the field, we going up. Tell them to cut all the lights out. You want a problem, you better think about it, cause I come with a price now. I get a go, I do not think about it, I don't go with that hype style. Yeah, you want a problem, a little bitch, I ain't involved. Everything that we talk about still left unresolved. Baby, you was just the one playing, that's how I recall it. If I look through these Cartier frames, I don't even see love. Staying up, I get no rest. Don't gotta sleep, yeah. Fucking with bitches, the best. Shorty can see, tip. Fuck with the gang and you dead. You should've seen this. Put some dollars on your head.
Just people do it! Yeah. Happy 23rd birthday, baby! That bird's looking for like a Titanic bra.
Go there.
No, I'm having a good time.
I'm Jimmy, nice to meet you. Are you a hug or anything?
Sure.
Yeah. This girl, like, you never know who you might meet. This girl might be like, she might be my wife. You never know though.
Oh, no? Whoa there. Okay. You're getting a little ahead of yourself.
Well, maybe a number?
What do I have to do to impress you?
That's a really hard question.
It's a really hard question.
I'm really picky. But
she's picky.
I am.
But you know what? This is a very rare kind of guy, I will say that.
Really?
Yep.
What's your name?
Jimmy.
This guy's been working really hard on the pod too. He has the eyebrows going on.
Really? Alright.
Yo.
We're good.
He'll be back. He'll be back without the camera.
Fuck, that girl's hard to get.
Dude, no, you got it, bro. I think you gotta go back without the camera.
This yacht is insane, by the way. It's huge.
That club yesterday was fucking amazing.
Did you fuck outside?
Oh, that fucker didn't want to come home with me.
Why not?
He said he was like, he don't want to leave the club. It was too early, but then I get at work, right? Kai want to leave, so I gotta leave.
Look, he showed up.
Buddy, fucking hung like a skunk right now, man.
Hello.
What the fuck? What are you wearing,
bro? What do you mean? This is the new fashion.
Don't bring that back to the state of California, man. Jesus Christ.
This might get me late. This hat might be the trick.
I think it's a state law to not fucking wear that hat, man.
It's stupid. You don't pull a fucking hat, no hat, doesn't matter. You should know that by now.
You guys full send?
Yes.
Man, I love that shirt, the Biden half cent.
Yeah.
Freaking genius.
You got your kid got it or you?
Oh, I do. Hey, can I snap one with you?
Yeah,
still. Thanks, man.
Anybody but Biden, right? Literally anybody, even this fucking Brazilian guy.
My kids are gonna go nuts when they see this, man. You're like a rock star.
Are you a happy dad?
I am a happy dad.
You want a photo of me? Oh. It's probably worthless.
It doesn't matter, get in, no, you're wearing the shirt.
No, it's worthless though.
What?
Is that hat?
I need a photo.
Come on, man.
Wait, hold on.
Alright.
If I don't see you, Merry Christmas, eh?
Alright, boys, listen up. You guys know Salim is always simping. He's been having some girl trouble, so I talked to him, and he said if we can get this video to 500,000 likes, he's gonna let us throw like a full-on Bachelor Full Send Edition with Salim. I already got the flyers being made right there. Salim, the Bachelor Edition. I really wanna do it. We're gonna fly out like 15 girls and shoot it over like 5 days. It's gonna be fucking funny. Drop a like, let's get it to 500,000 likes so we can do this with Salim. And make sure you guys subscribe if you're new here. We upload videos every Monday. Next week, I'm not gonna tell you what the video is. It's a movie next week. It's kind of like the Bigfoot video. So if you guys like those types of videos, get ready for next week. I love next week's video. Thanks, boys.
I got two moods. Sleep is for the week, sleeping for a week, I swear. Got two moods. Drinking Hennessy, VSO, PNXO. Two moves in the Escalade, bumping Joe to see, so tweeting.